Hey Doki boys and Doki girls, welcome back to another Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle JP summoning video. If you've watched my last videos, you know why I'm actually jumping back in. The LR chance and the LR luck is real. I need a sight from the featured Bardock. All of the other LRs are in as unfeatured, and yeah, as I said in previous videos, the last card is 95% unfeatured SSR, and since it's GSSR, the chances are pretty good. I read somewhere something from like a 6% chance on the last card, so yeah, watch my last video and you'll see that we beat those odds for sure. And so yeah, without further ado, let's start. Still hoping to find to get Bojack. At least one of them would be great. Two, I think I would keep the second one as a TUR, but two. Let's start with one, I guess. So we got It's Over Frieza, and we got a ton of Bardocks. Ugh, this is the ugliest non-SSJ Goku art. The base Goku art is terrible. Okay. Here comes the next contestant for terrible art. Okay, Jace. Space Australia. Ergus. And SSJ3 GT Goku. He's actually relatively good post Dokkan Awakening. I think he's a pretty good support unit. Especially if you have the EZA SSJ3 Goku. They share over in a flash, so that helps with the key. Alright. Multi number two. And another rainbow base form. Now all of the animations of GSSR all of a sudden. And thank you, Dragon Boros. Ooh la la. Waifu Bulma, you're useless to me, but what can I do? I'm not going to Baba her. Not until I have her fully maxed. The Reclining Slicer. Such a terrible name for a super attack on Global. Let me know what super attack names do you hate the most. I think for me it would be stuff like Shining Blast, Elegant Blast, Shining Slash, and Reclining Slicer. They're pretty bad. Oh my god, not as bad as the art on this card. Fuck me. Three SSRs and I am not happy. So let's keep going. And the one after this is going to be our battle summon. Battle summon. SSG3, you're getting an SSR. I am so hyped, as you can hear. Also, since it was, god damn it. I don't know, I just don't know what to do with those. But yeah, as I was saying, since it was requested, shout out to Alex and Alex from my my WhatsApp group. How are you doing, guys? I hope you pull some fire too on your respective versions and accounts. Well, so far we really haven't pulled fire too. I hope you get some good stuff. Alright, so let's jump into the battle summon. If you're new, this is how it works. Basically, we're going to do a multi. If you only want to do a single, you can just compare with the first card in my multi. And you will get 1 point for each pot that you will have. 1 point for Rainbow, 2 points for Hercule on the right, 3 for Hercule on the left. 1 point for each transformation of the Super Saiyan stages, 3 points if it's a screen crack, 1 points for SR, 2 for SSR, and 3 for SSR, so go to LR. So let's see what we can get. Maybe an LR, so 1 point. 2. 3. 3 points again. That starts like the last one, except it was a screen crack. It was pretty bad. 4. 5, 6, 6, 7, that's an SSR, so that makes 9, 10, this is much more fun than a double rates banner, to be honest, 10, 10, 12. So I got 1 point more than in the last video. Whee! Still easy to beat, I think. And despite getting some of you, still not gonna farm your SA this time around because I just can't be bothered playing this Tournament of Power event anymore and the drop rate is... Okay, so we have a few more summons left. Three pods, Rainbird, 4 points, 5, 6. Wow, almost. I already got half before even having any of the cards, so. Let's see. I'm just gonna count for funsies. 7, 8, 9. Could probably just get all SRs and have better score than before. 10. And since we have a GSSR, I'm already over the 12. 11. 12. And 13. So 15. Reich Trunksu. Yeah, that would be 15 points. Okay. But anyways, so we have maybe 2 multis left. Pods, instant Super Saiyan, Super Saiyan, Super Saiyan. 17, Baba Food, I think I can SA fodder her into something, him I have already fully maxed out, except I was too late to awaken him so far, Kuririn, it's not looking so good, not looking so great, and it looks like the GSSR is not coming through for us. Nope. Alright, so it's going to be the last one and I'm gonna wrap this up. Seven, that would be nice. I got an SHAQ with 10 points already, but hey, so it is how it is. I didn't make this one the battle summon, I made a previous one, so too bad. Also, I still want that Bojack, because seriously, I don't want to chase after him on that, like, an in-type banner. But then again, yeah, it's such a small chance to get this unfeatured specific card. Instead, I get unfeatured trash like this. Oh my god. For real? For real. Alright, so let's take a look at the depressing results. And we started here. And what did we get? What else? So we got Bulma, SSB Vegeta, the old ass AGL Goku, Graded, Borgos, Fat Blue, Unitrons. Yeah, I think this is probably the best card of the whole video. And this is it. So anyways, I'm hoping you enjoyed this video. And let me know how you liked it. Let me know how your battle summon went. See you in the next video. Bye, guys.